And we're back. So we've just been to the safari to get, and I've managed to catch a few new Pokemon. So we'll have a few more that we can level up and evolve. A scarf. Oh, okay. So basically, just said my Pokemon was shit. Should have punched them in the head. Still here. Oh, hello. Great. However, you've got Piplup, and unless he's managed to evolve him, you still have the same one. And now I have Luxray, which will make quick work of it. I might swap out Kadabra with one of the water types that I've got. Ah, shit, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, didn't leave me poisoned this time, thank goodness. Okay, 35. There would have been an item down there. Oh, it shows. I don't believe I have this Pokemon yet. I do not. I may be able to catch it. Just. Recover. Thank you. jeez. Of course. Okay. Oh, hello. Will it evolve? Not yet. Not yet. Turn around. Actually, you know what? I just remembered. Right, who are we gonna do first? She only had one. Oh, we don't actually need to have that Pokemon in a party in order to be able to use those moves. I've been keeping them there because I thought you need to have them there. Turns out you don't. Let's try something quickly. See if I can catch a Magikarp or something else. Really? Even here? Try it with this. Ah, damn it. Didn't want to take it out. Quite like this one's evolution. Octillery, it's called. There we go. We're finally starting to add numbers to our Pokédex. Well, that debunked something for me. I thought when it makes a bubbling noise, that's when you're about to catch one. Oh. got three. I just wanna do something quickly. Some digging screen, gyros. Oh, new options. Show nicknames. You can select if you want to show your Pokemon's nickname during link battles. Okay. That can go down, and that can go down too. Only because it's really digging into my ear. Right, I'm just going to try one more time and see if I can find myself a Magikarp. Remoraid seems to be insisting on coming with me. Oh, there we go. I was wondering where I could rest up. Mount Moon. I just want to check out these places. Because we're also looking for a hotel key. Okay. Oh, what's this? Metronome? Trick room. I've heard about it. I've not actually used it. I don't think. It's been one of them that I've just had it there but never actually done anything with it. I don't remember where I find those that key. Oh. Oh, he's the game director. Huh. know what he's gonna. What does he do when I have lots of entries? I don't see any. Let me just speak to this woman again, see what she says. The hotel people won't be happy with me. I'm sure I had it when I left the reception counter earlier. She dropped it out here. Oh. Wait a minute. Oh no, that's not good. Okay. It's kind of pointless to. Confuse it. Oh, so close. Thousand, nice. I'd love to know where this these keys are. Unless they're down here. It's the only thing I can think of. Right, before I do that, let me just restore my Pokemon, because unfortunately that did take quite a lot out of me.